can't believe we got put into a menagerie.
So this guy collects living beings?
Yeah, you know, like commemorative plates, but less off-putting. You'll get it when you're still actively dating in your 40s.
Assess this with cold indifference, you beanie-headed prick!
Hey, keep it down! Just our luck, menageried beneath the boulder people of Granidor 7.
I can't take it anymore, Rick!
Relax, Morty.
I can't relax! Rick, we gotta get out of here! I don't care what it takes, anything!
Anything?
Anything!
Alright, well, you're gonna have to take off your shirt. Not yet, I'll tell you when.
Dear God.
What?
The signal turned out to be... There's no other way to put it. Instructions.
For?
A vehicle, sir. An interstellar vehicle.
We'll need a pilot. I wonder if there's a volunteer.
Oh, the schematics specify a second, smaller pilot. I mean, they really specify smaller. They have to be exactly 5'3".
Chang, you may have majored in liberal arts, but I think you're about to make history.
Primary systems check. Auxiliary systems check. See you soon.
Okay, now. Greetings.
You're...
We've possessed forms your mind can accept. Here are some customary clothing gifts. Please, put them on. May we?
Of course, yes. We followed your instructions. We have so much to learn from you.
I know, right?